The next morning, I read the stories of the brutal murder of the two police officers. I also read the witness's statement about the bullets having no effect upon the killer. I felt sorry for the witness, and I thought about how easily a person's mind can become confused when suddenly they receive a brutal shock. I didn't believe a man existed who could not be stopped by a slug from a .45.